During World War II, the United States Navy developed a project called Bat Bomb. The idea was to attach small bombs to live bats and release them over Japanese cities. The bats would roost in buildings, and then the bombs would detonate, causing widespread fires. However, the project was ultimately cancelled due to some issues.